A team that has our full attention and respect. They're really, really athletic. They have a guard that's averaging over 25 points a game, which is this morning, I think he was ninth in the country in scoring. He's a very, very aggressive player. Every time he gets the ball, he puts pressure on the defense. They have a couple other really good shooters. They have some good size. Our bigs will have to play well. And they play a very open floor game. A lot of similarities between Memphis, how they like to run, and how they offensive rebound, and Pine Bluff. So we're going to have to clean up a lot of things, transition defense, our blockout. You know, we'll have to play well. This is college basketball. Every night, you know, I look at that ticker and you see a game where, I don't know, you call it an upset or what. To me, there are no upsets. I've been on the other end of these games. I've been at Little Rock when we went and beat the Texas Techs of the world. So, you know, our players will be dialed in. We'll be ready for this game just like we would be if we were playing Kansas.